I think these are coal cars returning to Utah to be refilled. It's a power plant in the south that they refuel. It's Thursday noon, the 7th of July.